Been a long time. Been a long time coming. It's life or death for me, man. But you know, there's no turning back now. This is what makes me. This is what I am.
Feel me?
Let's go. You can hate me now.
QB.
But I won't stop now.
Real niggas.
Cause I can't stop now.
Brave hearts.
You can hate me now.
Come on.
But I won't stop now.
Do it now.
Me jealous motherfuckers.
Do it now. Do it now. Don't hate me. Hate the money I see. Yeah. Clothes that I buy. Ice that I wear. Flows that I try. Close your eyes. Picture me rolling. Sixes. Money folding. Bitches. Honeys that swollen. The richest. Knives get in ya. Most critically acclaimed. Pulitzer. Prize winner. Best storyteller. Thug narrator. My style's greater. Model data. Big threat to a lot of you haters. Commentators. Ringside. Try watching my paper. Almost a decade. Quite impressive. Most of the best is in the S's. But it's rap shit that I stand for. Expanding more to the big screen. Bill Gates dream. They wanna hate? Be my guess, I suggest.
Money is power, motherfucker. I got millions of thumbs on salary.
Do it now.
You can hate me now.
I won't stop.
But I won't stop now.
You can't stop.
Cause I can't stop now.
You can hate me.
You can hate me now.
Do it I hate
now.
You too.
But I won't stop now.
Come on.
You can hate me now.
Cause I can't stop now.
Come on.
You can hate me now.
You can hate me
now. Do it now, I told you, do it now.
Let's go.
You wanna hate me, then hate me. What can I do but keep getting money? Funny, I was just like you. I had to hustle hard, never give up until I made it. Now y'all saying that's a clever nigga. Nothing to play with. Hate on me, I blew, but I'm the same OG. People warn me, when you on top, there's envy. Took my niggas out the hood, but you doubt on us.
And we are live. Thank you for joining us once again as PCW makes their return to pay-per-view. We're coming to you live from Music City, USA, Nashville, Tennessee, from the Tennessee State Fairgrounds Sports Arena, formerly known as the Asylum. It is a night where no matter what, there will be a new PCW World Heavyweight Champion. As we present to you the Super Bowl. And here we go, opening bout of the night. And folks, I gotta tell you, this must be a surreal feeling for the Sons of the South, because they normally do not get this good of an ovation, but the fans here in Nashville are loving this duo as Pat Smith comes out to the ring to kick things off here in Nashville. Here is a man who is very familiar with this supercard. Out comes Brandon Tallman, the man who headlined the first ever supercard event in season one. Opening things up. And here we go, kicking off the action right here in Nashville. These two just circling each other here, taking their time. Oh, no, Pat going behind. Big time backdrop to open things up. And folks, what an opportunity for Pat Smith right here to be facing a former PCW World Heavyweight Champion on pay-per-view. I mean, not only is he facing a former PCW World Heavyweight Champion, but folks, you have to keep in mind that the next pay-per-view event is the Gauntlet for Glory event, featuring the Gauntlet for Glory match, where the winner will receive a PCW World Heavyweight Championship match at WrestleWalkalypse 3 in Las Vegas. So a win for either of these guys really would be a... Oh, no, look at that, ducked it. Look at this. Oh, Pat Smith hits a hook kick of his own after ducking Tallman's. Folks, this has to be foreign territory for Brandon Tallman. As I said before, he headlined the first ever supercard event back in season one. If you remember that event, folks, what's Pat going for here? Oh, got Pat Smith going for the home run early. Look at this, setting him up. Batista bomb early. Pinfall attempt.
Two.
And Tallman had to dig deep and kick out at a late two. And we're not even a minute and a half into this one, folks. Shows the guts of Tom Atomic. Oh, no, ducked it again. Pat Smith has that hook kick well scouted. He uses that maneuver as well. Tallman taking it. Ooh, Tallman came charging in, got caught with a headbutt for his trouble. Tallman, Tallman once again with a snap suplex. Tallman trying to slow down the momentum of the Destroyer here in Nashville. Of course, Pat Smith, a former PCW World Tag Team Champion. Ooh, look at that, a stiff right hand sends Tallman over the top. Now he is slow to get back to his feet. Look at that, just switching places there. As I said before, Tallman headlined the first super card where he defended the PCW World Heavyweight Championship against the franchise Matt Mills. Of course, that was a night in that was an infamous night here in PCW history, because that was the night that Frenchie blew a fireball into the face of Matt Mills. That was a night that sparked a battle that has engulfed two wrestling promotions in bitter warfare as the wrestling world war rages on between PCW and Lubeck Lucha Libre. And folks, that low blow, Tallman desperation maneuver early. And folks, there's a lot of uncertainty here at PCW right now. Tallman looked like he was going to try to take advantage. Oh, Smith being up top catches him with a knee lift regardless. No matter what, we will have a new PCW World Heavyweight Champion by the end of the night. But there is a 50-50 chance. Side Russian leg sweep. There's a 50-50 chance that could be a competitor from Lubeck Lucha Libre, as Joel Berg and the PhD of Strong Style, Adam Morgulis, also known as Lubeck Lucha Libre's inside man, will go one-on-one for the presently vacated PCW World Heavyweight Championship. Look at that, Tallman sent Smith up. Oh, look at that, Smith had it well scouted there. Tallman may have been looking for a rear naked choke. Oh, God, big time drop kick by the former World Heavyweight Champion. Tallman, oh, there it is, rear naked choke. Of course, Tallman has been really struggling as of late. He's been a losing streak on pay-per-view, dating back to Vendetta when he challenged Matt Mills for the PCW World Heavyweight Championship. Since that event, he has not been able to win a match on pay-per-view. Of course, Pat Smith has also struggled. This is the first time he's been on pay-per-view in several months. He was eliminated in the Glory Cup tournament. In the opening round, he didn't even make it to Night of Glory last month. No, that had to be a huge blow to Smith, since he was a finalist in the Season 2 Glory Cup. Ooh, big time roundhouse kick. Of course, the match between Goldberg and Morgulis will be one of four championship bouts tonight. Side Russian leg sweep. The PCW World Tag Team Championships will be on the line as the recently crowned team of the Cancun Party Crew will defend those championships for the first time against the duo of Cake and Julian Thunder Liger. Look at this, going up top. Huge elbow drop from the top rope, and Tallman seems to have regained some of the momentum. The Intercontinental Championship will be on the line as well. You know, folks, I got to tell you, really the only championship bout that I am genuinely looking forward to is that tag team bout, because all the rest of them have some nightmare scenario tied to them. TM Vege will defend the Intercontinental Championship against Chris Benoit. And look at this, Smith off the ropes. Oh, Tallman blocked it. Tallman tie up. That, oh, there it is, guillotine choke. Smith was able to get to the ropes quickly, though. able to get out of that guillotine quickly. Look at this hook kick. Ooh, ducking it that time. Tallman backing him up into the corner. Oh, look at that. Tallman turning him upside down. Flipping overhead kick there.
Oh, once again, oh, drilled him in the back of the head, and Smith may be out.
Tallman staying on the offensive, though. Oh, Smith going behind. And Smith with a stiff forearm to the kidney. Of course, I'm sure Pat Smith. I mean, nobody. German suplex with a bridge.
Two.
The Destroyer kicks out at a late two. I'm sure the Destroyer is thrilled to be on this pay-per-view event. You know, the Sons of the South did not want to miss this pay-per-view event. Down in the heart of Dixie, pinfall attempt.
Two.
Once again, Pat Smith kicks out at a late two. Oh no, another stiff kick right to the head. Tallman forcing him back to his feet, but look at that, Smith right back on the offensive. Look at this. Look at that flipping lariat, sent him over the top rope. Tie up. Oh no, here it comes.
Huge choke slam by the Destroyer.
And we may be looking at a huge upset here in the early. Oh, no, look at that. Tallman blocked it. Looked like Smith was about to go for the Batista bomb. Pat Smith forcing Tallman back to his feet. Now going behind. Look at this. There it is, the torture rack. Great angle on it, too. Oh, but Tallman barely manages to catch his feet in the ropes, forcing Smith to break the hold there. He's going behind, bringing it back around.
Ooh, and a stiff headbutt to the former champion.
Another championship bout that will take place tonight. Zach Patterson, the Lubeck Lucha Libre United States champion, will defend. Oh no, another one.
Another huge choke slam to the former champion.
Now Smith having to drag Tallman away from the ropes. Here it is. Will this be enough?
One, two, count.
Tallman kicks out. I think that second choke slam may have done it had Smith not had to drag Tallman away from the ropes. Tallman forcing Smith back to his feet here. Oh, nope. Going behind. Nope. Tallman goes behind now. Look at that rear naked choke, center of the ring.
Oh, and Smith manages to find the ropes once again, and this match will continue.
Smith on the offensive, sending Tallman to the ring.
Big boot by the Destroyer.
Oh, and follows up with a big time right hand. We're about 10 minutes into this one, folks, and it is still dead even. Both these competitors have had sustained offense. Smith obviously favoring his neck after Tallman has whipped for that.
Oh, God,
look at that, a blatant choke. Oh, the referee admonishing Smith there. Smith maybe going in for the kill again. Couldn't get him. Sending him into the corner. Oh no, Tallman may be in trouble right here. Here it comes.
Turnbuckle powerbomb.
Pinfall attempt. Oh, but Tallman was able to get to the ropes. That turnbuckle powerbomb is a devastating maneuver, but more often than not, your opponent ends up close enough to the ropes that he's able to just dangle his limbs into them. Still very effective, though. Deals a lot of damage. Trading counter punches there. Tallman manages to withstand it, but couldn't do anything to avoid that big time high angled backdrop. Well, Smith going for it again. Oh, Tallman blocked it that time. Tallman snapmare, forcing Smith back to his feet. Tallman going behind. Oh, look at it, snapping on the rear naked choke, center of the ring. Great ring positioning this time. Will this be enough?
And that's it, folks. Smith is out.
And after, who knows, maybe like 6 months, folks, Braden Tallman has finally picked up a win on pay-per-view once again. Almond reigns supreme here at the Supercard. Just like he did back in Season 1, folks, where he successfully defended the PCW World Heavyweight Championship against Matt Mills. You know, folks, he's, you could tell the fans here in the Asylum are quite disappointed. I don't think anyone has better home field advantage, aside from maybe Joelberg, than the Sons of the South tonight. It was not enough. All right, folks, and up next, we've got a grudge match that has been boiling for weeks, as Tony Lockhart will face the Dozer, Ian Wilder. That one should be a good one. Stay tuned, folks.